Rally to me, Autobots! We must prevent the Decepticons from getting the Darkspark!
Shockwave, the Darkspark is this way!
Then Optimus does not have it. Excellent. Take me to it.
Yes, follow me. The Darkspark is this way. Yes. Shockwave, the Darkspark is very near.
Then resistance will be heavy. Sharpshot, wipe out the Autobots.
Alert, Decepticons! Alert!
Megatron, we have it.
About time. Unlike my other warriors, Shockwave, you never fail me. Now bring the Darkspark to me.
I will make all possible haste, Lord Megatron.
Make sure that you do, Shockwave. Much rides on this.
Sharpshot, we move to Kaon to deliver the Darkspark. Move quickly before the Autobots regroup.
Fine, but I haven't scrapped nearly enough today. I'm still hungry.
Deal with them. I won't There is no escape, Decepticon. Surrender the Darkspark or be destroyed.
I propose a tertiary alternative.
Looks like the fall didn't scrap you. Where are we?
Unknown, but resistance seems unlikely. Plug in that fuse so we can get inside. Structure is fascinating. Sharpshot, find a way to turn on the power so that we may proceed. This architecture must predate.
Disciples of the 13 over its origin. One side says it is the very spark of Unicron. The other, that it is simply an ejected corruption from the well of all sparks. The most radical voices, like that of Galvatron, even posit that it comes from another universe. The Patterners and Disciples argue, but the Guardians take action. We have seen the Darkspark's power. We know it must remain forever hidden.
What the scrap was that?
Clearly, this place holds records concerning the Darkspark. Go find a way to restore more power to the system. System access, but the door leading out is offline. There is a terminal that controls it. Take care of it. What's this?
Kranix has disappeared. That makes another scientist who has gone missing while studying the Darkspark. For once, the Patterners and Disciples finally agree. The Darkspark has been deemed too dangerous for study and has come to the Guardians for safekeeping until the vault is complete. The others are afraid. Strong.
Fascinating. They must have used this place to house the Darkspark while they were creating the vault. Ah, another log.
It is a thing of dark power. And though my duty is clear and my resolve strong here in the infinite quiet, I find even my will wavering. To guard an object that grants the power to bend others to your very will. Frightening thought. We must seal it within the vault as soon as we are able. Construction of the vault is complete. The strongest of our order are to be entombed within as the eternal guardians of the Darkspark. Geaxis was to be our captain. He was discovered using the Darkspark to control the missing patterns, and his plan to abscond was nearly successful. He was deactivated, but he would not surrender. I volunteered to replace him. At least now, the Darkspark will be safely locked away before any others can use its power.
There you are. You certainly took your time. No matter now. Let's go.
Shockwave!
Ah, Vortex.
Shockwave, Megatron had us searching for you. Who? What is that?
I'm with you. I'm a Decepticon now.
He has his uses.
Megatron sent us to cover your approach to Kaon. Swindle, you will escort Shockwave. The remaining Combaticons will sweep the flanks.
Why me?
Because I ordered you to. Now move!
The Boneyard. We're making good time. Shouldn't be too far now.
Stay alert. We are still far enough from Kaon that resistance is weak.
If you took out some of those flyers,
it would be mine.
Shockwave, where did you find this glitch?
Nesting in an ancient subterranean vault filled with battery acid.
Charming. So glad to have him aboard.
Look at him trying to die.
Bug.
Firstly, I find that I quite admire Sharpshot's enthusiasm.
Not the word I'd use.
Shockwave!
Shockwave, I've located a way through.
Return and show me the way.
I ran out of things to kill.
Cheer up, Bug. Looks like we got more incoming.
Position up there and cover us.
Shot. Move forward and take up firing positions.